Fitzgerald served in the U.S. Navy. Gerald's vice president was Nelson Rockefeller.